Hello viewers, how are you? I hope you are fine. Today I share a sad news and a Jew, Lord Andrew Lloyd Webber, has confirmed that his eldest son Nicholas has died aged 43 following a battle with gastric cancer. The 75 years old Oscar winning composer shared the news on Twitter on Saturday, writing, "I am shattered to have to announce that my beloved elder son Nick died a few hours ago in Basingstoke Hospital. His whole family is gathered together and we are all totally bereft. Our deepest condolences, family, fans and relatives." For more information, like, subscribe our YouTube channel for more information about